So, Maria, what do you think of men?
I'm married to a skunk and you're going out with a rat.
Put me in detention!
Go away!
Problems of a bigger nature for Ron Lucas and Scorch.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to our show. Make the most of this, folks, because humanity is running out of time. See, he's kind of new on the job. He gets his words mixed up. He says things he shouldn't say, and he usually does what he's told. What's his name? Dan Quayle?
Dan gets it again on the Ron Lucas show tomorrow at 8:30, following Up the Garden Path at 8.
Over on Channel 4 is a weekly magazine programme for our gay and lesbian audiences, out on Tuesday. Clive Owen is our star here on TVS and the rest of the ITV network, where he performs as the Chancer, along with Leslie Phillips and Peter Vaughan. Until we join them, we'll leave you with some music.
We'll be right back.
A reunion between two old friends reveals secrets best left uncovered from the pen of the mistress of suspense.
Some murderers want to get caught. It's guilt, I guess.
You remember I was dating Margaret?
Then you told her I was seeing another girl.
I'll never forgive you for that.
Secrets keep people together. Shared secrets. Sex is a secret. Murder is a better one.
A Curious Suicide tomorrow at 9.
Tonight's Viewpoint 90 questions a case of mistaken identity concerning John Demjanjuk, accused of Nazi war crimes. That's at 10:35. But now, drama and the fortunes of the Chancer.
Blake and Crane have fought each other to a standstill, and Douglas Motors is safe for the moment. Crane's relationship with Victoria has begun to falter, while Penny is secretly dreading Gavin's imminent departure for Australia.